A 3 hour tour. A 3 hour tour. Remember when I said this was supposed to be a 15-hour train journey and that would be no problem? As it turns out, we have experienced engine problems and as such have been significantly delayed. The 15-hour journey is no longer a 15-hour journey. We stopped for a few hours overnight. We stopped for a few hours this morning, and we're stopped now. It's very exciting. A 3 hour tour.